getting ready to go into a Lutheran cathedral, which is very unusual. Usually they're Catholic here in Riga. Not quite as ornate as a lot of the Catholic churches. The main altar area here at the Lutheran Cathedral in Riga. So we're outside the Lutheran church now. This is part of the complex of the church. Quite significant. The courtyard. This is supposed to be a sculpture of Bishop Albert, who founded this church in 1201.